발탄소년단의 진격 비난은 어떨까? 오늘 밤 여기부터 너만
Hello Army Moos and Rebel Loves, Mamamoo Bangtan back with another video. For this video, we'll be reacting to Jin and Wendy of Red Velvet performing Heart on the Window for the first time ever at Happy Special Stage. This is literally one of my dream collabs. Jin and Wendy in a song together, it's an absolute masterpiece. Their vocals combined is just so beautiful. Heart on the Window is my favorite track of Happy album, hands down. I love this song so much. I can't even count how many times I've listened to this song. After I listened to this song, I was like, I desperately need a live performance of this as soon as possible. And Wendy guested at Jin's concert just to perform this song together. She couldn't be there for day one, but for day two, she came through. I was watching the live stream of this concert when it was happening, but because I need to save my reaction for this, I was like peeking at it. Just slowly peeking at the screen to see if she showed up. The volume on my laptop was turned down like super low, so I could barely hear it. But I could literally hear the army screams as soon as she showed up on stage. And like me on the instant, I'm like freaking out. Like, I want to watch it so bad, but like, I have to react to it here. I need to have my full reaction for this video. Let me just tell you, like, I was literally shaking. I was like, okay, Wendy's there. Armies could hear her rehearsing. That was her live voice. So I was like, okay, well, if they're performing this song, Wendy has to be there. So they wouldn't be able to perform it if she's not there. So like, I was like, we really are getting a live performance of this. And I'm just so ecstatic to see it. But I'm just seeing so many memes of Jin social distancing with Wendy, and there's like this big, huge gap between them. Oh, Jin, you are such an introvert, but I can totally relate. I'm the same. My ears are about to be blessed, armies. Blessed, I tell you. Whoever thought we would get a Red Velvet and BTS collab? But here we are. Wendy and Jin, the perfect duo. Leave a heart on the window for Jin and Wendy. Leave a heart for them.
With a live band too. It can't get any better than this. Ooh, yeah! Jin's got the best band for this.
So I'll give you a heart on the window.
Ooh, his lower voice too.
Give you a heart on the window.
Screams are so loud! Oh, she's so beautiful!
I can't! Their voices together! We are so blessed. We are so blessed. I'm like tearing up. Even their visuals are important. Their vocals and visuals slay. all the way. And that entrance with Wendy, iconic. Because, like, you know, armies were listening to the rehearsal, and they could hear Wendy singing. But, like, when she appears on stage and she's just, like, officially there, it's just so legendary. Red Velvet and BTS, they have been in the industry for a long time. They've known each other, like, since debut. BTS debuted in 2013. Red Velvet debuted a year later, and now, years and years and years later, they are finally collabing, and this is just the perfect way to do it. This is the perfect way to present it. With that live band on stage, at Jin's concert, like, I need to hear their harmonies more. There's just this vibe that this song has. It just makes you feel a whole rush of emotions. Because I've been listening to this song so many times, when I heard the start of this song, you do not even know how I was feeling. Like, I was just so excited. Let's continue. The cheers of ARMY overflowing that stadium. They're so far away from each other. I love you better. This is the top collab of every BTS collab ever to exist. Because we got two icons uniting together. ARMYs and Revelovs unite. Just seeing the two of them together is so iconic in every way possible. And I'm so happy that Jin chose Wendy to sing this duet with him. This is the highlight of Happy Album for me. Both of their voices will make you feel happy and emotional. They know how to put that emotion into their singing. And like, they both got such high range. They can hold on to those notes. So let's hear that again, because my ears are loving it. They are both so beautiful. Oh yeah. That tone in my voice. Yes! That high note! Woo! Whoa, Wendy! Her high-pitched voice and Jin's lower registers. Their voices blend so well together. This makes me so happy! And the armies are cheering for Wendy too. Listen to this. Oh yeah! I wish I could be there. I wish I could hear that live. Those armies are so lucky. They got the vocals, visuals, everything combined. This collab is crazy good. And Wendy said that she was so nervous too, because she's so used to having Rebellas cheer for her. And to have armies sing along and cheer for her, she must have been so thankful. And Jin, while I was watching the live, I heard them, like, talking to each other. They had, like, a little speech. And Wendy, she was just so grateful to ARMY. But Jin, when he was talking to her, he was, like, stuttering and he was so shy. His ears turned so red. He's like, when he contacted her, he was just so nervous. The first artist that came to his mind for this collab was Wendy of Red Velvet, and she is the perfect fit for this song. I never thought that we would hear Jin and Wendy's vocals combined. It's just funny seeing how far apart they were. I saw so many memes of, like, putting, like, BTS and Red Velvet in the gap between them, because it was such a huge gap. They were so distant. You could tell how shy Jin was, but they both slayed that performance. I had to react to this because this song is a bop. Jin and Wendy left a heart on the window for us. Armies and Rebellas, we are that heart. Let's complete that heart together. I heard that the fan cam was even better. You could hear their voices even more clearly. I hope that this isn't the only performance we will get with them. I need a music video for this. They need to film a music video together. This song deserves it. We have witnessed collab history for BTS. Jin, you are the king of collabs now. Wendy said that she prefers to be called a prince, and then Jin likes to be called a princess. We literally experienced a prince and a princess singing together. But it's the other way around! And Wendy is, like, the one that's, like, taking initiative and doing all the actions because Jin is too shy to. So she's like, I'll be the one to contact you next time. You don't have to do anything. I'll do it all. She even liked Jin's post on Instagram, and he didn't even tag her. So she left a heart on his post. She left a heart on his window. Maybe we'll get another song with them in Wendy's next album. Wouldn't that be awesome? Jin, you are so cute. I was, like, giggling so hard, like, at how shy he was. Thank you so much for watching, Armies and Rebellas. This was Jin and Wendy performing Heart on the Window at Happy Special Stage. It was special indeed. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!